All right, so I just beat Home Alone just a little while ago, so I figured I'd come back down and do the Home Alone world record attempt while I'm at it. There's like 90 people that have this record or some god-awful number. I think Arcus was like 80 or 75 or something like that. I happen to see it on the stream of his. But yeah, we're going to jump in and do this. It's really easy. Here, we'll just jump in. 3, 2, 1, release. Okay. Actually, I didn't want to grab that. Yeah. We'll do that. We'll go down here with select. Okay. It's trapped. Up here. Go down here. Oh, wait, no, I gotta get the, Hey, little moonwalk for us. I forgot to do the chandelier. There you go. Is he? I thought you could see his. Oh, there he is. I can see his feet now in the top right corner. There he goes. All right. Chandelier. Okay. And I'll run up here. Go upstairs. We just have to wait for the chandelier takes, or the chandelier takes about 30 seconds. The soup can's only like, there it is, that's it. GG. I can do whatever I want for the next 20 seconds, or 20 minutes, whatever. Let's see here, let's find some of the hiding spots here. Oh, yeah. Yep. One behind the bed. There's one behind this bed. First floor is behind the Christmas tree. Down here, we're going to try a few different places. Nope. Hey, there it is. Look at that. All right. And I think there's one over here too somewhere. There it is. Cool. Let's do a little moonwalk out of here. Looks like he snapped his fingers. He's got that beat. Hanging out in the treehouse for a little while. Oh, that was cool. Little screen slide. We don't hide behind that bed. I know we can hide behind the dresser here, one like that. And this dresser, there it is. Yeah, two spots on the top floor, two on the middle floor, only one on the first floor, none on the outside floor, and then the two in the basement. We'll never use space. What's up, bandits? Alright, that's enough of that. Just gonna plug out the time now. We got 6 minutes in, so it's probably about 14 or so, 15 minutes in. Some good reading. Always recommend. I'm going to answer a question. I was just thinking of it. There is a fireplace. I believe it's on second level. And it connects to the... it doesn't connect. I don't know if it connects or not. I don't think it does. But it's a question to be answered. Does the fireplace connect to the level below? Right here. Push up or down, A or B, nothing. took time to tour the McAllister household. So we got the living room here, formal living room, whatever. Stairs to the basement. Foyer. Stairs up. And it's your kitchen, dining room. Downstairs, we got stuff. Furnace. Washer and dryer, really? Really? They don't have first floor or upstairs washer dryer. They gotta go to the basement for it. That sucks. Okay. They have a bedroom that you pass through to climb the stairs. Could be a hallway in front, just a long hallway, and then you got your door to the side. The upstairs area of the banister, so you can look down. Assuming a bathroom with a his and hers. Another bedroom. So maybe we consider this a Jack and Jill. With a upstairs to go between. Alright. Climbing up. Note that the stairs are not above the stairs to the basement. Okay, so we got this little upstairs space with a table here. Wait, this would technically be the attic, I believe. So yeah, they got a little bookcase. Well, no, because they got a bedroom right here. And another bedroom right here. Huh. Let's change up the music a little bit. Oh, okay. I was curious if you could walk, Hey! There's a moonwalk! Yes! Can moonwalk backwards? Yes! You can take a look at the rest of the basement. More just random stuff and then the way outside. Seconds in the recording. Curious how long it takes to moonwalk from one side of the house to the other. Oh, there's also no change in speed. This is Kevin's speed, whether facing forward or not. This is just a more or less another programming glitch. So we're at 10, that's 30, so that's 20. 22 seconds, 23 seconds. Okay, 23. Alright. Change the music again. That bass line. Thank you. I'm trying to remember that hiding spot again. It's just the spot right here. Okay, right where the paint can is. Right between that box and the green box. How far does it extend? Oh, it's just that little bit. Wow, you really have to be right on the money. They'll save your butt in a pinch, though. This one was right here, right where the cross thing is. And then clearly not on either side. Walk up here. Okay. About 4 more minutes to go. Let's see, how far can we... So on the Christmas tree, we can do it right at the... In there, we got all of this. Oh, but it doesn't go here. Okay. So I can go all up there. We're gonna wait at the window for the cops. Is really bugging me today. Blood vessel blew out in it. He's got the one foot up in there, anxiously waiting for police officers. Boy, Fall Guys. That's right. Okay. World record.